In recent years, some of the most devastating wildfires in California's history have happened during the autumn season. We've had persistent hot conditions from the summer into the fall, delayed onset of precipitation, and then the combination of those hot, dry conditions with the extreme winds that happened during the autumn. So what we find in this study is that the frequency of extreme wildfire weather during the autumn has been increasing through time. It's been increasing in Northern California and Southern California, which means it's been increasing in both simultaneously. Because global warming is causing autumn seasons in California to become hotter, the net effect is that we're more likely to experience hot, dry conditions with high winds simultaneously during the autumn season as a result of global warming. When we look forward in the future, we find that this effect of global warming is likely to intensify. It's likely to intensify if we continue along the current trajectory, but it's also likely to intensify even in a world in which, say, the UN climate goals are achieved. This has really important implications for decision makers that are trying to figure out how to manage these changing wildfire risks. We have limited resources, both personnel and equipment, such as aircraft. When these large wildfires have happened throughout the state simultaneously, it's really put a lot of stress on these resources. So one key message from our paper is that going forward in coming decades, California can expect to experience those kinds of conditions more and more frequently.